There we go. Finally. Alright, League of Legends. Ranked. Camille is jungler indeed. Argus here. Blood Moon Thresh. And Blood Moon Jhin. Oh, you know those two are together. Freaking three silvers. I'm the bronzy. I'm going to lose this match. If I'm facing Cho, I'm going to lose this match. If I'm facing Karma, I'm going to have a hard time because I have to dodge her ult. She can ult right off the bat. Never really liked Karma. But here you go. Yeah, I'm gonna call for an invade. Pretty sure. Pretty sure there's gonna be an invade going on right now. 30 seconds till minions spawn. No. Oh, come on, Blitzy. What are you doing? Oh, well, he does have an arm. So, who am I dealing with? Cho. It's frickin' Cho. Should have seen it coming. Son of a gun. Gonna have to go for it. Damn, Joe. Piss off, would you? Joe is a pain in my balls. So much hate on Cho. Cho, Cho, Cho. An enemy has been defeated. Cho could have defeated me if he wanted to, but he wasn't ready for it. on. Boy, he's a pain in the balls, isn't he? Quiet. That's all he ever does, huh? He backed off? Really? Wasn't expecting him to do that. He's got more CS on me, though. That range is bullcrap. No, what the hell? Couldn't do anything, though. Jesus, Cho is full of health again? He's a tank. Annoying, too. He's gonna heal constantly, there's no point. Fucking hit him. Come on. Can't let him get away with that. Cho is annoying. Easy kill. Wow, I couldn't get it. Why was that silenced? Guess it was silenced because it wasn't going to let you. Let's help them. There's two dead, I know. How did that... How is it that none of that attacked my... that pissed me off. The pressure we have up here is ridiculous. That was some serious pressure. Wow! Oh, wow! He wouldn't let me go. Joe is major thirsty. They are extremely thirsty. Gotta need them cooldowns. Trolling! Best kind of troll. Oh, they surrendered. Never mind. Cool. Except I wanted an S, and I didn't get it. What? Blitz got an S for doing 3 kills and 11 assists. Yeah, freaking kidding me. Well, That was a short game as I've never seen before. As always, don't be a dickhead, escape and quit, and I will split this video from here.